class 4 A GSC class 4 A subject GSC. In this lesson, in this subject, today we are going to study remains question of lesson 12, three states of matter. Lesson 12, three states are matter, and in this three states of matter we are 70. What's it? 12. Seat 12. Answer the following. Answer the following. And in the answer the following, we have studied yesterday question first and second, now today question number third. Give any two qualities of each of the following. Give any two qualities of each of the following. So first we have to study about the solids. Question, this is the third. The third, we are first. Two important properties of all solids. Number one, they have definite so
we can have the first question.
First property, we can change this first property. First, we write about the molecules. The molecules, first one is the molecules are very close to each other. And second, they have different shape and volume. So two properties are the solids.
Now next, liquids.
Next, we have to write about the liquids. Second one is liquids. So here the molecules are less closely packed and second, they have definite volume but indefinite shape. The molecules are less closely packed and they have definite volume but indefinite shape. Now third is gases. Now third one, the gases. So in case of the gases, the molecules are loosely packed and second, they have neither fixed shape nor definite volume. They have neither definite shape nor definite volume. So this was the answer of question third. So give any two qualities of each of the following. So first, the molecules are, in case of solids, the molecules are very close to each other and they have definite shape and volume. And in case of liquids, the molecules of liquids are less closely packed, and second property, they have definite volume but indefinite shape. And the gases, the molecules are loosely packed and they have neither definite shape nor definite volume. It is better to write here instead of by, better write and. They have different volume and indefinite, this E. And indefinite shape. So we can write next question. Why does a liquid flow and take the shape of its container? How does a fluid flow and take the shape of its container? So fourth question, we can write the question number 4. Question number 4. Why does a liquid flow and take the shape of its container? A liquid liquid flow and take the shape of its container. Because the molecules of a liquid flow and take the shape of its container because the molecules of liquid are less closely packed. A liquid flow and take the shape of a container because the molecules of liquid are less closely packed. So this is the answer. Now we can see
next question.